Love and unity. Yeah. As you can see, we are two fishes in there. So we come together. We do this if you're rather than this. Together, we dance, stand together in unity. So you can see these are people holding each other. That's together as one. So the fish form the symbol of love. That's love and unity. And these are fabrics. The ones I use inside are fabrics, the local fabrics. Yeah. These ones stand for unity. Stands for unity. These ones togetherness. These ones stand for togetherness. This one stands for peace. And the colors also represents. The colors also represents. This is. This stands for peace. The blue. So this blue stands for peace. So, this is our local dialect and symbol. And these are the peoples, which means we are holding each other and coming together. So that's what the painting is talking about. Is and it? the whole team is about this water matter. When they say water matter, it doesn't mean actually this water. But as we started CHALE WOTE last 4 years. So first year we did about transitional football. After then we did about spirit robots. It's all about happiness. That's what we're living. So that's what the water matter is. Not actually like water per se. Yeah.